Hey YouTube, welcome back to the channel. Today's video is going to be about planting this little Rotala indica into the Fluval Flex. So I'll just show you how I prepare the plant first. Got my tweezers and my plate I use for planting. So I'll just show you exactly what I do. Sit just out the tank. Okay guys, so this is it here, our Rotala indica. It's quite red. Don't know if you can see that well, but yeah, it's quite red. I've got duckweed stuck to my arm, but that's okay. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to remove the ceramic at the bottom. See, these guys are in a bunch with a little bit of wool and an elastic band, so I'm just going to remove that. I'm not actually going to need my tweezers for this, which is pretty good. So just carefully remove the band. And the wool. Okay. So it's basically ready to plant. I'm not sure if I'm gonna I might split it into two and plant it like that. So I have one bunch here and another bunch here. So let's get them in the tank. Yeah, I'm planting these with my hands because the tweezers aren't working at the moment. The bunches are too big and I'm not planting them individually. So I'm just going to do the same again here with these ones. Make sure I get them in nice and deep. Make sure they get covered up well. And that should do us there. And hopefully that sits and takes without any of the fish destroying it. Okay, so that's the Rotala indica planted.
Okay guys, so it's bunched up back there in the background because I think it's quite a tall growing plant, like this stuff here. I don't want it in the foreground like that. If I look here, you can see both bunches in the side there together, planted quite well. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we don't have any problems. But yeah, it's a really nice looking plant and I'm quite happy with it.
Just a short one today guys, hopefully not take up too much time. I am happy with the Rotala Indica. I like the colour, I like the way it's bunched together. Hopefully it does well. I think it will. Hopefully they don't come out when the plecos and the coulilochies and corydoras start messing around. My Oscar just splashed the tank there, trying to get my attention. But yeah, thanks for joining me. If you enjoyed the video, give us a thumbs up and consider subscribing if you're not subscribed yet. And thanks to everybody who has subscribed already. Very much appreciate it. Hopefully see you again soon in the next video. Take it easy guys. Cheers. Bye.